pulling it?
No, I'm just doing it slow so I don't run over anybody. Just about to the end. Let me know when we hit green grass.
Yeah, you gotta go about 3 feet.
Tractor's pretty long.
Oh my goodness.
You get all the fresh stuff.
I'm gonna hang up. Just give me a little lift around the ridge here.
Feels like it's probably a hard pull.
No, it's not. I'm just going slow.
Oh, you guys.
I just see the
grass. So, can you see how far to go? Because you're just about there. I'd say you're good.
You guys got a chimney! I'm so jealous. I got a chimney too, but it doesn't do anything. I meant to open up the grower for these guys. I'll just give them a little bit to get them some breakfast, and then the next time I'll open the grower. I'll just give it a little kick. It actually keeps through pretty nice. So because these guys get butchered between 6 and 8 weeks, or whenever we think they're big enough. They're just about 4 weeks already, but who knows how much they're gonna grow in 2 weeks. I don't know. So anyway, at this point we're gonna switch them over to grower, which actually has less protein in it than the starter. And the laying hens, the brown hens, they need the starter for 2 months. And then we'll switch them over to grower, and then to layer. So it's really handy not to have to open the doors for these guys, because unlike the brown layers, these guys just want to escape all the time.